Hey everyone, Dulce here, and boy was I excited to put this together! By request, I was asked to update a couple viewers on my PIQUIN plant's growth. My two original videos on how to grow these plants were uploaded just a little over a year ago on November 1st, where I showed my viewers how to grow these plants from seeds and which method is the best in growing them. I will leave the links to the videos in the description box below, so feel free to check them out as well. In growing these pepper plants, I, of course, did a little research, not only for me, but to share with you. And of course, on the screen, I will have the time for you to just skip to the update part, so feel free to do so. In researching, these peppers are very hot, often 13 to 40 times hotter than jalapenos on the Scoville scale of 30,000 to 60,000 units. The flavor is described as citrusy, smoky if dried with wood smoke, and nutty. In my experience, I've noticed when freshly picked, the peppers have a similar smell to a guava fruit, and after a week of drying, it starts to have the pepper smell. I will usually just set the peppers out to dry on a plate. Here's a look at a week's worth of peppers from October the 21st through October the 28th. And here's a look at the following week from October the 28th through November the 5th. We got triple the amount from the previous week. They say these plants prefer moderate shade and daily watering. For my plants, they all get an equal amount of shade and sunlight depending where they're at. And as far as watering goes, most times they'll get watered every other day depending on the weather. Research says that these peppers are highly valued in Mexico, often costing more than 10 times the price of other peppers, but their cultivation is limited due to low germination. I know these plants sell quick when I'm trying to sell them, so possibly true about its value. But when it comes to the germination part of the research, I am here to tell you that that is totally false. I started growing my PIQUIN plants with that in mind, and within a year, I can tell anyone how easy it is to grow these plants. In this video, I plan to give you an update on my PIQUIN plants, as well as give you helpful tips in growing these guys. So if you're interested, please continue to watch. Here is the PIQUIN plants I started slightly over a year ago. It looks like one plant, but it is a cluster of a few plants together. These peppers I started were the longer oval type, but the ones I mainly grow are the round ones. You can even tell which peppers you will have by the leaves the plants have. The longer oval type peppers have a longer, skinnier leaf, while the round type have a fatter, rounder leaf. One question asked was how I could tell the difference between the pepper plants and the weeds that look similar to the plant at a young age. From a very early age, the base will mature faster than the imitators. Here you can see the PIQUIN plant already having the base that is similar to the trunk of a tree. And here is an imitator where the trunk is less mature, looking more like a weed that needs to be gotten rid of. So I noticed that this would be a longer video if I added the tips in growing these plants as well as showcasing the many PIQUIN plants I have. Therefore, that will be in the part 2. So if you're interested, please stay tuned, and thanks so very much for watching. Bye!